Hey everyone, just a quick tutorial on how to add stubble to someone's face in Photoshop. So let's just get started. First, I'm going to add a new layer and pick the brush tool. And for the color, we want it to be like a light gray color. And then for this file size, I'm going to have the brush 50 pixels and the hardness to be relatively low. About 12 pixels, about 10%. Then we want to start painting in where we want the beard to come. Well, not beard, the stubble. It's not to be too neat. Probably be changed later on. So basically, just paint in. Always make sure you have the hardest set to low. Okay. So we have that on a separate layer. Then we go to filter, noise, add noise. I'm going to set noise to about 15 pixels. That's what we set. Then the distribution to Gaussian. And to have it monochromatic. By the way, this varies on the file size. Then press OK. Then you change the blending mode to hard light for that layer. And then go to image adjustments, curves, and then basically you have to put that a bit. Put the corner back to up here. Just adjust it till it looks relatively realistic. Then you just drop the opacity. And there you go. And now you just take the eraser tool. And take away the bits you don't want. And yeah. So that's before, and here's the after. Obviously, still needs adjusting, but just take more time on it and you should get a bit more realistic look. So thanks for watching, guys, and comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will be making more Photoshop tutorials very soon. And yeah, so thanks for watching, guys, and bye.